As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play.
Welcome to the LHS News for Wednesday, October 1st. I'm Brandon Carrico and this is David Drollinger. It's finally October.
Congrats to the girls' soccer team. They defeated Ogden yesterday 1-0, and now a story from Hartman and Joseph about last week's football game.
Good morning, Logan High. It's Hartman Rector and Joseph Kiflin back at it, you know what I'm saying? The Logan football team played Bonneville Lakers, and you know, sunk that ship. Row, row, row your boat, you know what I mean? Yes. But anyways, our first play goes to Troy Murphy, our defensive end, getting that sack on that quarterback with 3.5 sacks in that game. You know what I'm saying? Our second play of the game goes to, you know, Colton Hatch. Taylor Walter looking kid, you know what I'm saying? Hits the ball player, you know. That's all he has to do with 14 tackles in the game, you know what I'm saying? Next, you know, we got Chad Artis. Chad Artis. My boy Chad Artis with that touchdown. You know what I'm saying? Can I get a whoop whoop?
Whoop whoop.
That's what I'm saying. Our next play goes to the Hunter Horsley.
The Horse Hunter.
You know what I'm saying? 200-something yards and 4 touchdowns in this game.
He just got a Snapchat too, so add him.
Mm-hmm. The Horse Hunter, boys and girls. I already got him on my top three.
I need to get him up there.
Yes. Our last play goes to our boom, boom, shakalaka fireworks.
Homecoming.
That's the top play of the game, you know what I'm saying?
If you are trying out for the swim team next week, it is mandatory that you have a physical and the paperwork turned into one of the athletic trainers. Please go to www.registermyathlete.com and complete the registration process before Monday.
This Saturday, Logan High will once again be hosting the annual Cache Valley Oktoberfest, so come on out and help us celebrate. There will be games and prizes, plenty of bratwurst and apple beer, and lots of German music and activities for the whole family. The festivities start at 4 o'clock in front of the media center. All proceeds go to support our exchange programs, so don't forget to buy lots of spaghetti ice cream and pretzels. Time to get your German on.
Attention all boys interested in playing basketball this season. Starting September 29th, the boys basketball program will be having open gyms on Mondays and Wednesdays at 3 p.m. Grades 11 through 12 will be in the Crimson Gym, and grades 9 through 10 will be in the multi-purpose gym in the rec center. If you have any questions, come see Coach Brown in room 112.
Sophomore and junior students, the PSAT test will be administered on Wednesday, October 15th. A sign-up sheet is available in the Student Center, room number 203. The cost is $15 and must be paid with cash or check when you sign up. For sophomores, this test is a great way to prepare for the upcoming college entrance exams, and juniors taking the test automatically compete for the prestigious National Merit Scholarship. Spots are limited, so hurry up and get signed up.
To those of you who have not yet reapplied for free or reduced lunch, your grace period has expired, which means you will no longer receive free or reduced lunches. You will have to pay $2. Please remind your parents to fill out those applications and return them to the district office or fill out the application online ASAP.
Students can now sign up for the October 6th session of Driver's Ed. Please pay Ms. Brown in the main office, then take your receipt to Ms. Olson in the counseling center. Cost is $125. You must have your permit before you start the class.
The lunch menu for today is chicken nuggets, pizza, chef salad, pork rib patty, ham and turkey club.
Thanks for watching the news.